5 Abu Sayyaf members surrender over Philippine church bombing. Manila, Reuters, a senior Abu Sayyaf operative and 4 members of the militant group believed to be behind the deadly bombing of a church in the southern Philippines surrendered to authorities over the weekend, the national police chief said on Monday. Kamapai, whom authorities believe to have aided an Indonesian couple in the Jan 27 suicide attack, gave himself up to government troops, Oscar Albayalda said. He was forced to surrender, Albayalda told a media briefing. He probably didn't want to die during the military offensive. Philippine troops killed 3 suspected Abu Sayyaf militants and suffered 5 fatalities in a firefight on Saturday in Patakul, a town in the province of Sulu, as troops pursued those behind the church attack. Albayalda said Kama denied involvement in the twin bombings at the Jolo Cathedral that killed 23 people, including civilians and soldiers, but eyewitnesses' accounts showed he escorted the Indonesian couple. Security forces also retrieved an improvised explosive device, IED, and components from his home, Albayalda added. The 5 suspects will face multiple murder charges, among others, Albayalda said. However, the investigation into the church bombing in Sulu, a known stronghold of the Abu Sayyaf group, is far from over, he added. Abu Sayyaf is a militant organization notorious for kidnappings and extremist factions and has pledged allegiance to Islamic State. There are more pieces of evidence that need to carefully examined, Albayalda said. Before Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte suggested on Tuesday that the twin explosions may have been a suicide attack, military and police said the bombs within and outside the church appeared to have been detonated remotely. A few days later, Duterte's interior minister, Eduardo Eno, said that suicide attack was carried out by an Indonesian couple with the help of Abu Sayyaf. That would be in line with the claim of responsibility by Islamic State.